The NRL has handed out a slap on the wrist for several punches in the face during the State of Origin opener. Blues captain Paul Gallen will be back for Origin 2 despite his cheap shots on Queensland powerhouse Nate Myles. Jesse Grayson has more.
Crash, boom, bang. The spiteful Paul Gallen combo that sparked debate on both sides of the border.
All credit to Nate Myles. He didn't seem to flinch too much, but, you know, so I don't know what that says about Paul Gallen's hitting ability.
Yeah, no, man, I was really impressed with his comments after the game, like Nate Myles. You know, he wasn't like a bloody sook after it and whinging it had happened to him.
Blues supporters say it's the biff of old that makes Origin great.
Well, you start of Origin, bit of biff's not too bad.
Queenslanders and many anti-violence campaigners thought it was cheap, unwarranted and a bad example.
Well, some have said Paul Gallen's shot on Nate Myles was a dog act, but you're made to be a bit offended by that.
Absolutely, yeah, she'd never do something like that.
The game really was 80 arduous minutes for Queensland fans. The South Bank Piazza, the Brekkie Creek Hotel and lounge rooms across the state had hoped for a 1-0 start on 8 straight. It wasn't to be.
So the Maroons have a chance to tie up the series 1-1 at Suncorp Stadium in just under 3 weeks' time. But it remains to be seen just how far the Queenslanders will go to truly square the ledger.
So, 3 more weeks of debate on that incident.
When Queensland does it, it's good. When New South Wales does it, it can't be. No, you're kidding you, mate.
No, come on.
For his two-fisted efforts, Paul Gallen will spend a week on the sidelines. It now appears both camps are happy. He'll line up for Origin 2. Jesse Grayson, 10 News. Queensland.